Hi everyone, this is the teach for my dance called Voulez-Vous. This is part A. I'm just going to show part A and part B together because they're really easy. All right, I'll do part A and part B. So you're going to start with a V step and you're going to be on your heel, heel, quarter together. So V step with a quarter turn. If you don't want to be on your heels, you can just do a regular V with a quarter turn. So you're going to start with heel, heel, quarter together, heel, heel, quarter together. Your last eight for part A, two shuffles. Right shuffle forward, left shuffle forward, finish with a jazz quarter. Jazz box, quarter turn. You do A again, and I'm going to give you counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go on to part B. Part B, just think Lindy, which is a side shuffle, rock back, recover. It's also 16 counts. So let's do part B. Side shuffle, rock back, recover. Side shuffle, rock back, recover. You're gonna step your right to the side as you double bump to the right. Make a quarter turn, double bump to the left. Finish with a weave, both times going across. So across, side. You do part B again, that's part B. Lindy to the right, Lindy to the left. Double bump, across, side. So that's part B. So let me show you part A and B together. Crossed, hold, hold, hold. Go back, back, right, left, pushing arms forward, hold, hold, hold. Finish part C with a forward shuffle, and I kind of do this arm rolls. You're going to do right shuffle forward, half turning left, half shuffle left, quarter turn, right shuffle, half turn, left shuffle. So you're just doing, first one is straight, then a half, turn a quarter, and a half. So you're turning the opposite direction, except for the first one. So that's the whole of part C. Let me give you counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. You do part C twice. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. End of part C. Now I'm going to show you part D. Part D is the longest part, but basically it's just two sets of eight you're going to learn. which is a basic step. So you're gonna do a vine, a right vine, a quarter left vine. Do that again. A right vine, a quarter left vine. So let's do that much. Vine to the right, and instead of I kind of hop and clap, vine, quarter left, vine to the right, vine, quarter left. Here, you just go forward, basic steps, walk, 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 kick, back, 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 touch. Two more vines. Right vine, quarter left. Another vine, right vine, quarter left. End of part D. That's the whole of part D. Part D is always done once. So let's talk about the tag. The tag is really basic. The tag is really basic. All you're doing is step, walking and holding. So you could use the tag as an intro, or you could ignore the intro and then use the tag at the end of the whole set of A, B, B, C, C, D, tag. So the tag is step hold, step hold, step hold, pivot half hold, step forward hold, pivot half hold. And to finish the tag, you're gonna step your right next to your left and do what they call the dab and just hold. That's the tag, okay? And it's also the intro if you wanna use it at the intro. Later on in the song, after the second set, the sequence is A, B, B, C, C. You don't do D. You do another two, B, B, C, C, D. Right after that D, you're gonna do a short tag. Forget the walks, just do the dab. Okay, because your weight will be on your left foot. Just step your right next to your left. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the second tag. Hope you like it. The song is really long. You can kind of end, if you want, you can edit and end the dance right after the second dab. Or it's a great song, dance the whole song. On the third set, you're doing mostly just part C. Have fun with it. The dance is called Voulez-Vous.